Jay Miller is a 20-year veteran of the music industry, spending past 8 years as the marketing director for Nashville, Tennessee's United Record Pressing. The previous 12 years were split between PolyGram, BMG, Sony BMG, and Universal. July marks his start as creative director and catalog development for Sunday's Music. In August of 2006, I made my first ever trip to Nashville. Tom Waits was touring that year but not playing New York, so I took a solo vacation to see him at the Ryman. I quickly fell in love with the city, visiting one more time before deciding it was a place we could call home. I was doing marketing work for Universal Music Distribution at the time, and my wife, girlfriend at the time, Marcia, was doing production for Warner Music Group's independent label group. We were both watching the industry rapidly contract, and knew that at any time we could be next. Most people are about 2 paychecks from being homeless in New York, so we decided if one of us could find a job in Nashville, we'd do it. At that point, Nashville wasn't quite where the music industry comes to retire, as I like to think of it now, and vinyl wasn't much of a buzzword. In fact, working at a record pressing plant, let alone in a marketing capacity, was so under the radar at the time that I found the job on Monster.com. I may be the only person outside the food service industry who has actually found work on Monster.com. I put record company in as my search criteria, and it was then that I discovered the existence of United Record Pressing. The fact that Nashville had a pressing plant that was hiring was too good to be true. I threw myself at them, and it worked. They replied to my Monster.com correspondence almost immediately,